Hey everybody, and welcome to Burr Crew Studios Plays EU4. I'm your host, Nems, and today we are starting a brand new series. We are going to do an Iron Man, we are going to do a 1444 start, and we are going to finally do, our Austria Good Emperor campaign. Now, the Good Emperor campaign was an idea from some of our viewers, and essentially the idea is to play Austria as the actual emperor, instead of conquering crap tons of land and all this other stuff, to actually be a good emperor. Now, there will be exceptions to that rule. We may still take some land, but the idea is to keep as many princes around as possible, to keep the empire intact, and to possibly even try to bring the lands of Italy back into the empire's sway. So, we are going to jump in here. We will do an Iron Man. We're going to call it the Good Emperor. Now, I have not played Austria before, so this will be a little bit new for me. And so bear with me as I have not played them before. I'm not as familiar with their territory as I am with some of the other places around. So, anyhow, so let's look at some of our starting here, right? So, we are barely making money, 0.87 ducats, which is pretty horrific, or 3.06, depending on who you believe. Missions, improve prestige, papal relations, conquer Istria. Now, Istria is Venetian, and we may do that, actually, right away. They are getting some trade power. They do have some vassals. Let's see how we start out diplomatically. So we start out with 0 out of 5 relations. So let's think about who we would want to be allied with. Burgundy holds some lands that we probably want, so France is probably a good idea. So we'll do France. I'm going to unpause and let some days tick by. They have accepted our offer. Now Hungary would like to be an ally, and that's interesting. That is a historical thing, right? Austria-Hungary eventually became a thing, so I may go ahead and do that with Hungary. And then I need to decide, am I going to go straight after these guys? And I think I will. So I'm going to take the mission to, oh, I lost that. Now they want me to take Franche-Comté, which is Burgundian land. So we're going to start building a spy network in Venice, because I would like, I'm going to kick it up to speed 3, I would like to start that process as soon as possible. I'd like to get some of the coast from Venice. They're now allied with Savoy. It is unfortunate. We may still be able to take them, but we may have to wait a little bit. So the Palatinate would like to be, and the ally who, let's see. So we need to keep being elected. The Palatinate is voting for us. We're going to have to work on some relations within the Empire. Aragon would like to be our ally. Now what? Aragon has rivaled Castile, the Papal States, Provence. France, who do you hate? You hate England, Burgundy, and Savoy. Okay, well, it could work out. So, Palatinate. Aragon, you and me are not going to be able to be friends long term, but I don't know if I... Do I want to take this alliance for now? I don't see any major issues with it, so I'll accept, and then I'll also accept the royal marriage offer from the Palatinate. Now, I need to start getting some votes going here, so I'm going to start working on mines as well, just from a relationship perspective. Alright. So we've got a casus belli against them already. So if we declare on these guys, let me bring this guy back for a second. We declare on Venice for the trade war. Hungary would be willing to join us if we'd offer them land. I'm open to that if I can give them Dalmatia. Apparently they would refuse our call to arms. Oh, okay, never mind. Hitting the right button helps. I think I might do this, actually. Let's check on our... we do not have an heir right now, so I don't want to go down that road. I hate the idea of not having, let's do this. And then that. And then... 55% is quite a bit. I don't want to give him 75, so I'm just going to do it the old-fashioned way. And roll a new general. Alright, so that guy sucks, but he's better than nothing, I guess. So... Declare, show superiority, give them land. Let's do it. Let's do it. And then you guys need to all stay home. Alright, here we go. Getting right into the thick of it. That hurt more than I expected it to. But we'll see how this goes. Alright, so we got Istria. We're gonna head over to Verona. And are we fighting both? Yes, Savoy did join the war. Okay. So we're gonna take these royal marriages as well. Too late. We're heading into this fight. Not optimal. Alright, so this is the Kingdom of Italy thing. So, essentially, I need all the region, the Kingdom of Italy, as part of the Empire before 1490. So, we'll see how that goes. Alright, this is going to be a pretty big battle, and I'm pretty screwed, because we took the crossing penalty. Thankfully, Hungary's troops came in. That's good. Alright, now we need to just get some occupation going here. Now, unfortunately, we will not be able to occupy Venice just because we don't have that. We don't have the necessary. What did I just lose? I have no idea what just happened there. This battle apparently. All right, they attacked us in the hills. We're gonna hopefully get to reinforce here. Survey says, yes, we did. Excellent. Alright. So, is that the only army? My other army got stack wiped, apparently. That is unfortunate. Alright. Hungary, go do your thing. We do have a manpower advantage, but not by a ton. I do need to get some troops up and running here. So I'm going to get some infantry going. We are the Emperor, so we do have a decent amount of manpower. Let me check on something here real quick. Alright. And that's what I'm looking for. Alright. Okay. So, now we are, hopefully Hungary is going to take the brunt of the battles. We are going to try to siege. We'll see if they get too far up into our territory. We may join a battle if Savoy engages them. Luckily, we've got some infantry that will be coming in here shortly. There we go. Get all these guys to Treviso. Looks like Savoy is going around us. That's alright. That's alright. We're headed straight to our capital. It's not a huge surprise. Alright, so we are definitely still needing to reinforce quite significantly. We got 10,000 men still that we need to reinforce. Hungary is now sieging their capital, so they should run over that way, which is actually fine with me. In fact, I may send troops to support. Nope. Bum bada bum. Let's send these guys to go get my leader. Alright. And let's send a few infantry to help finish that siege next door. Yeah, there's Hungary doing bad things. We're in a superiority war, bud, so really don't need you to go losing battles all the time. Thanks. I mean, luckily he's doing a pretty good job of taking down the enemy's manpower, but is he going to win that battle? I'll be darned. Looks like he might. He did. Good man, Hungary. I will take the monarch points. Thank you. So anyhow, this is the beginning of our attempt to start being the good emperor, to start bringing these nice Italian lands over here. So Italy here, we want to get that back in the empire's hands. Ah, we got an heir. He's kind of a crappy heir, but he'll do. It'll do. We'll do Albrecht. All right. Peace for Venice. No. Let's figure out what we do want from them from a peace perspective, though. I definitely want Istria. I can't demand that with a trade dispute, can I? That's right. So, what I can do, though, I can ask for war reps. I can take all their money. I can break their alliance with Savoy. And I'll probably do all those things once we have enough war score. Detach the siege and move into Verona so I don't take attrition unnecessarily. And then once they'll take this deal, which they're almost ready to take, then we'll call it done. Should not give us a crazy big truce timer. There we go. That ought to swing things. Alright. So, let's head back to Vienna. That should help us from a money perspective a little bit. Now people are going to start joining their trade league. That's fine. Florence, what did you take? Hold on a second. Emperor actions. Demand unlawful territory. Siena. Yeah, give that back. Or I'm going to have to declare war on you. Alright. So it begins. Florence, you are allied to nobody. Alright, well, sounds like something we're going to have to take care of. As the good emperor, we need to make sure that Siena is released. Good old Siena. Alright, improve relations with Salzburg. Yes, that sounds like a good idea. I like free Diplo rep. We'll do that. Then we're going to split these guys up. Send the troops that direction. And then, as soon as we're able, we are going to deploy or declare war on Florence. Alright. Onward! Emperor actions. Demand unlawful territory. Give it back. Good boy, Wurzburg. That's how you're supposed to do it. Alright, where is Siena's or Florence's troops? Oh, they're up in my land. Look at them. Aren't they cute? The Duke of Burgundy dies! The Duke personally died? Okay. Well, this is different. So Castile and France just split Burgundy. I'll be darned, I've never seen that before. Very interesting. Alright, well, we are going to send our general back to deal with these guys. And this is mountains, unfortunately. Let's detach a siege and send these guys back as well. Sure. Get an advisor or two here. Oh, where are you going? Tricky bastard. Oh, Novgorod's trade league disbanded. Alright, we caught him. We caught him, not in a good way. Got him in the hills. We have a minus two. We have a decent general, but I think we're going to take that. And then let's head down into Lucca. See if we can finish him off. And there we go. So now, we will wait. So we take the fort. Oh, somebody else took lawful territory. Bavaria. Alright, well, we've got to see beyond them now. This is going to be quite the challenge on our manpower, I think, to have all these free people wars. We'll see how it works out. We're trying to be the good emperor, which is why we have 21 imperial authority already. Okay, we are losing a little bit of money, mostly because of reinforcements. That's fine. We still have one more relationship slot open, so let's see if there's someone within the empire that we want to handle for that. We're already using a slot for these guys. We'll probably work on them. And then maybe Saxony or Cologne? Oh, Ferrara has taken advantage of the situation, I see. Silly Ferrara, you're gonna make me angry. Oh wow, the Papal State. Is that who declared the war? We might have problems. Alright, do I want Forward for Glory for 20 years? Morale of armies? Yeah, I think I have to. 30 admin power, 40 ducats, that's fine. Let's get this guy back. All I want is for you to release Pisa? Is that the only one you can release? Oh, that's because that's the only one I own. Ooh, lose stability or lose legitimacy? Ugh. Guess I'll lose the stability. I'm not a big fan of legitimacy. I've already had enough marriages where it's become an issue. I'm going to stand on these territories so that once this is over with, I can deal with it. Alright, so who's the actual attacker here? Defender against Ferrara. Okay, well, Ferrara, brother. How do I enforce peace with you? Can't even try it because I'm fighting Florence. But I'm wondering what they're going to try to do here because I have this cap. Well, I guess they're waiting for me to peace out so that they can take that. Well, I'm not sure what we're going to do here. And I could declare war on Ferrara just to get them to shut the hell up. I don't have a casus belli against them at all, so that's not going to work. More people took territory. Magdeburg, give it back. Thank you. Trier, what'd you take? Give it back. Yeah, you don't have to be. You don't have to like it, guys. I mean, that's going to be the problem with trying to be the good emperor. Is everyone hates be? They hate it when you're the good emperor. All right, let's try to make people happier. All right. Our Diplo rep will help when we get there as well. Ferrara, I'm not sure what you're planning on getting out of this. I'm at 99% war score. I just don't own this province. I could vassalize him. That'd be an interesting move. We have the slot open. I'm gonna get this, that'll give a couple months if I wait for the Salzburg thing to happen. And then we're going to put a cut in, because I know we're running a little long today. But it's episode one. I have to deal with the Italy thing at some point anyway. This might not be a bad way to do it. I don't know how bad the aggressive expansion is going to be, though, so we'll have to check that out. Alright. Alright, so... yes, I'll work on that. More people taking unlawful territory. Munster, give it back. Yeah, everyone in the HR is going to hate me for being the good emperor. That's the problem. Alright, so... wow, that'd piss off the whole planet. I cannot do that. I may just have to peace him out. I've ruined my move down here. Poland? You son of a gun. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna have to do this. Which is unfortunate. But the, those little bastards down there outsmarted me. Alright, well, we're gonna go ahead and hit this demand on lawful territory button, I don't know, 17,000-20,000 times. Yeah, then we're gonna have to deal with the Italy problem here at some point. But anyhow, if you're enjoying the series, if you like the theme of the series, leave me a note down below. I'm curious to see if you want to see me try this. It's very possible we will not be the emperor for long, and we're gonna have to try to get back in everybody's good graces just because we're trying to be a good emperor. But let me know what you guys think, and yeah, we'll see you next episode. Thanks for watching.